Hi, welcome back to watch this video. Today, we are going to create a simple and cool compass project for BBC Microbit. In this project, Microbit will keep showing an arrow that indicates the direction it is heading. Sounds awesome. Let's create a new project on Microsoft MakeCode to start. I am creating this project and naming it as Compass. And just as showing in the video, MakeCode editor will set up the project in a quick moment. A short time of waiting. And here we go, MakeCode editor is now ready for use. MakeCode automatic created the on start block and the forever block for us. But we won't need the on start block for this project. So let's just delete it, and keep the forever block only. This project is easy, and I am going to show you how to program it step by step. To create a compass, we need to know the direction Microbit heading. Under input category, there is a block called compass heading. We can use it to get the degree of direction heading. So let's drag it out. And we will use this block called show arrow, to show an arrow on the Microbit board that can indicate the direction. We will need to do some math calculations to convert the degree we get from the compass to the arrow we need to show. There are 8 arrows we can use, and they are each represented by a number, from 0 to 7. Like north is 0, northeast is 1, east is 2, and so on. The compass heading block will return a number from 0 to 359. 0 is north, and the number goes clockwise. So 90 will be east, 180 will be south, 270 will be east. These two are mainly the most important blocks we are going to use. Now we are going to create a variable first, to store the calculation. Click on the variables category and there is a button called make a variable. Click on it then you can enter the name of variable in the pop-up. I am just going to name it as direction. And click on the green OK button. You can see the variable now. Let's drag out the set variable block and put in under the forever block. For the math calculation, we are going to divide the compass degree by 45. Since that's how far arrows are apart on degrees. Like there are 45 degrees between north and northeast. But that's not done yet. The heading degree we got here will not return a exactly whole number after division. So we need to round it up. We can use the round block under math category. It will round the decimals to the nearest integer. So let's put the divide block inside there, and then put the whole thing into the set variable block. Another thing is that we need to make sure the calculation result won't go over 7. Because there are only 8 arrows we can use and the last one is represented by number 7. So we need a logic condition that if the result is over 7, we change it back to 0. Use the blocks from logic category. We can create an if condition and check whether the number we stored in the variable is larger than 7 or not. And put a set direction to 0 block within the if block, and that's the block will run when the condition is true. Let's just put the show arrow block in there and change the arrow to show to the variable direction. And as in the video, I started running the program on the simulator. It works. On the simulator, it shows 90 degrees, which means heading to east. And the program is showing exactly the east arrow on the board. Let's test the program with different directions, using the simulator's direction changing feature. And I can say that this program runs perfectly. So that's all for today, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel if you enjoyed the video. See you next time.